To improv, but just letting it flow. I think it's all about flow.
And I guess good rhythm throughout the whole time, being the bass player, and just that's really important to listen to that. It doesn't have to stay consistent, it can kind of go very full and push, but as long as it feels good throughout the song. If everyone's listening, and it's just you can hear the energy. You can't recreate energy and mix it. Make things sound a little better. Besides that, it's, you know, if somebody's not playing with their heart, you can hear them. You can fix that.
to see happen?
Oh, I suppose I would like to see lots of people pick it up. Check it out, share it with the friends. Listen to it on the way to our shows. And further enjoy the Dopapod experience.